I got enemies, got a lot of enemies. Who the fuck is Rice Gum? Why is he DMing me? Please stay away from my Twitter. You're gonna get fucked up, pray for a ninja. Diamonds on my play button, boy, you frontin'. You gotta go one man, that's just nothing. With your fake friends or fake guns, what's beef? Beef is when I see you, I knock out your teeth. Why would I do that? You're only a meme. You make kids cry that are only 13. I asked your black friends, why the fuck are you rapping? They busted out laughing and started clapping. Hypebeastin' with your fake Yeezys. You're such a crumb rice gum, you're making this shit easy. The vid with Fousey was so damn cheesy. Should've known you got played like a fiddle. You were blind to it, so peek this riddle. What do you call a man that throws a fake hook? Doesn't want real beef because he be shook. Got a lot of fans even though he's real dumb. That one's real easy, his name is Rice Gum. Kids must be stopped. Kids, stop it. I'ma hand the mic off to Andy Miller knock.
Rice Gum, you ain't shit, fuck boy, go to hell. Matter of fact, hold this L. Hold this L. Your rap suck dick and you got frosted tips. Fake thugs in your vids and they ain't shooting shit. Put the mic down, boy, stay in your lane. Get your 10-year-old army to say that I'm lame. Making money off all these kids in the fifth grade. You're like an angry housekeeper. Your bitch made eating foe with my friends, man, fuck my foes. You a foe-ass rapper and you ain't got flows. Bitch from Vietnam, man, maybe you a lady boy. Only thing you're roasting is a dick with some gravy, boy. I roast that ass like edamame. Slap your father and I'll fuck your mame. You think you're rude, man, I'm much, much ruder. You look like a tutor that fucks his computer. To be on the news, you'll do anything at all. Getting better at foosball since you hopped on Fousey's balls. Your YouTube's cancer, worse than ISIS. Beat you half to death, that's a midlife crisis. Rice gum, you think you the champion? You might win some, but you just lost one. Rice gum, you think you the champion? You might win some, but you just lost one.
Biggie.
diss me and you did it for the views. And you probably drop another one cause you really need juice. If my career went to shit, I'd probably do it too. And he didn't want this beef, he just did it for some food. Jesse had to get a rapper, couldn't do it by himself. And I heard that you're from Philly, should be used to getting L's. Tell me how you're 33 and you're trying to start drama. Why you looking for some beef? You should be looking for your daughter. Because in the past years, your career is in a struggle. You and Andy hang out, share some beers, and then you cuddle. Been together so much, it appears that you are lovers. Yeah, you guys should come out, let us hear you are a couple. And who the fuck is Andy? He looks like a pedo with a van full of candy. Only guy I know that has to worry about cleavage. It is not no secret, you only started beef because you thought that you could eat it. Boy, you so irrelevant, you look like a feminist. 40 years old, body skipped over development. Now it's back to Jesse, boy, you are out your element. No offense, but your nose look like an elephant. I'ma hit up Gina and we might just make a baby. You don't have a viral vid unless it features Casey. Said you're gonna knock me out, psych boy, I don't think you can. If you ever run up on me, then you bout to catch these hands. It's sad, Gina dumped you and you didn't even wife. Yeah, she's probably at the club, somewhere out here getting piped. Sorry about this L, it's okay, you can learn from it. Got a diamond plaque, is it yours or your girl's button?